Today in this video we will see what does this bell icon and the pin icon showing at the end of this text message mean. Now if you see, there is a bell icon which is slash. This means the message from this particular contact is silenced. So if this contact will send you a message, you will not be notified, you will not hear any notification tone, and the preview also won't be shown. So if you want to remove this silent mode for this contact, then what you do is tap and hold this message, and if you see there is a bell icon at the bottom, tap on it and you can see the bell icon is removed. That means next time when you receive an SMS from this particular contact, you will be notified, you will see the preview. And again, you can see there is a pin icon at the right corner. This means this particular message will remain at the top in the messaging application. Even though you will receive other SMS from other contact, but still this message will remain at the top. So this is especially useful if there is a particular contact who is important to you and you want to see the message from that particular contact. If you want to remove this pin icon from here, what you do is tap and hold the contact, then tap on these three dotted icons here and then select on pin from top. Now what happens, whenever you get new SMS, the new SMS will come at the top and this old one will go down. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.